to girls, they think that you're just stush or vain.
Yeah.
And for guys, I think they just think that you're soft.
Yeah,
but
yeah. No, but that's what...
I think you proved them wrong,
yeah,
so
I take selfies now. It's funny.
Yeah.
Yeah, let me take a selfie.
You have to do
as a joke. Yeah, yeah.
In 2016, that.
Of course.
But you do get the Drake comparison. Have you heard this?
Yeah, but I don't know about that, Drake.
But can you sing?
No.
Okay, you can't sing. Well, that helps you. So your favourite then.
Do you know what's mad? I feel like... When people say that, oh, that means that UK Drake, whether it's bad or good, yeah, I think I don't really make. I haven't got a lot of girl songs.
No, you don't.
I don't.
I'm waiting on that.
I have been sometimes, but I don't sing.
Yeah.
I don't look like Drake.
Any excuse to talk about my don't worry, I got you on this. Okay, right, so next one. I'm the YG and the OG. Could have bought a chain and a roadie. We are not the same. You don't know me. Lol at my rapping voice. I'm too posh for this.
That's coming for me.
Yeah. Cool. And last one. I don't want to hear it. Getting written off for a lyric. Says she likes me, but she don't know her limit. That Grey Goose straight nearly took her spirit. Oh, lad.
Oh, my dear. No. I think it's gay.
Yeah!
I was going to say just saying.
That's good. 4 out of 4. Well done. I got to like say the title stuff like perfect.
Perfect.
I now need to ask you, who are you bigging up on the UK music scene right now?
I am bigging up, obviously, all the men then. We've got Incoming, Stormzy, Steeple, Section, Bonkers. My brethren just come back out. He was rapping before Curtain Corner, being a golden boy. Mochi, he's back. So that's the man then. But you know who I really like?
Two.
Gecko.
Two.
Yeah. I've been saying it. Like he's different, man. I like that. He come up rapping hard, and then he found his own lane.
Mm-hmm.
Like, it takes a lot to actually take yourself out and realize, yo, that's my lane.
Mm-hmm.
Do you know what I mean? And realize that.
He's the
I took a picture with him, yeah, and I put up the picture and I got like 5,000 likes on Instagram. He took my picture, put it up, and got like 10,000 likes, and I thought, yo, you're showing me up,
Yeah, you're right, he is the gallus. Okay, don't worry.
He is the gallus.
Title's moved,
don't worry.
Okay, so then, if you could collab with anyone then, who would you collab with?
In the world. Probably a girl like Shane.
Good one, good one.
I like the emotion. You know.
Yeah.
Adele, she gets in that. I feel like she tells the truth. Mm. Even if she's not telling the truth. Like, one time a conversation the other day with my friends, like,
do you think she's telling the truth?
But.
She is. Well, this means that you have to put out some more girly songs then if you're going to go down the Adele road.
I've got the girl songs and they're ready.
So, just see if you sign it now. I've got to ask, what is next for you?
I'm back to all these credits. So that's kind of got some bangers in there, girl songs, turn up songs, deep songs, and then got singles for the summer.
Woo! Just out of my own curiosity, your last project, album, which is Project Black and Red.
Yeah.
Why Black and Red? What do these colours mean to you?
You know what? Originally it was going to be Project Black. Although I was in a dark
school. Okay.
So I kind of wanted to make the colours to kind of move.
Mm-hmm.
And I want to carry that on. Like, maybe not now for my next project, but the project after all, whenever, I kind of want it to be based on the colour for my mood. So I was doing Project Black and then some tunes come along and I was like, well, I'm not really in that much of a dark space. So like when I just
did tune,
so when I did tunes with Wretch and stuff, like that was more wavy and red and lut, and then I had the girl songs and love songs. So Red was like that sort of mood. And I thought, this is based on a music for the project. And I didn't want to call it an EP or a mixtape.
Yeah.
So that's what I called it.
Yeah, man, solid. It's good. Okay, so we've got to wrap it up, but before we do, sorry, I just have one last game, which is my lucky games.
Yeah.
And this one is called How Comfy Is Yungen? So I'm going to say a scenario, and you've got to say whether you're comfy with it or uncomfy.
Yeah.
Right? Cool. Okay, cool. So, girls who have more than one man.
Uncomfy!
Oh dear. A very greasy kebab at 4 a.m.
I want to say comfy, because the truth is I'm comfy with that, but I'm going to say uncomfy.
Oh!
You've got to be comfy in this world.
Good promotion. Okay, boat shoes for boys.
Uncomfy.
Uncomfy? What's boat shoes? Boat shoes! You know, they're kind of like weird plasticky kind of shoes.
Uncomfy?
Uncomfy. What's your outfit wear saying? Can we do a crep check? I've got a crep check for the boys.
I've got all my jeans.
Yeah, they're good, they're good. You'll pass. Yeah. Okay, Kanye West is on Twitter asking Mark Zuckerberg for money as he reveals he's in £53 million debt.
Comfy? He's a G for that.
Oh my gosh, people are saying otherwise.
He didn't need to tell us he was in 53 million debt.
Yeah, there we go, that's the uncomfortable part. Yeah. Okay, you take a girl home from a club, go get her a drink, and when you return, you find her wig on your coffee table. Comfy or uncomfy?
I like everyone.
Okay, and last one, gotta say the best or last. Your old teacher, Miss Peacock, tracks you down on social media and congratulates you on your success. Comfy or uncomfy?
Uncomfy. She's not allowed to do that. Yeah? She don't want me to be successful. She can go to hell.
Right, okay. We've got Swiftly. Okay, so that's all we have time for today, Yungen. Yeah. But thank you so much for being
here.
You've been fab. It's been fun.
Yeah, that's it.
I'm Amika Ezer, and I've got to wish you luck on everything you've got going on.
Thank
your
you.
Shows, your signing, your... countless millions of views that you've got coming up. It's all gonna be good.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. Playdirty, wicked skanking. You already know it's an instinct. Put a finger coming at me, blood. I have man trending. I'm the YG and the OG.